Another modern temple, the Crystal Cathedral, is still the world's greatest glass megachurch. But the works of man are humbled by greater forces.
Ultimately, we'd be left with a fairly light structural steel frame with very few panes of glass. And finally, the process of steel corrosion would bring the whole structure down.